G'day guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm in the Hunter Classic at Hirschfelden, hunting for red deer. Guess what we have in front of us? We just logged in, 8 o'clock, game time here at the tent. What time is it now? It's 8:05 and we have a red deer barking at us. We'll give it another call and move a little bit closer. Appeared to be right in front here. Just gotta wait till it pops out. I do have a tree stand near here I usually sit in. I hadn't even had time to get there. Hopefully the wind's good, I can't tell. Sort of have to see which way the leaves are blowing. Damn. Give it another call. Yeah, I've just was in Call of the Wild looking for red deer. I had a few locations to look at from Karina gave me one in my comments, another couple of people. I just no luck at the moment. So I thought I'd pop in here to see what's going on with the red deer. Now, in the Classic, they won't call back as much, and there it is. It's not too bad a one. There we go, we found it. There he is, right there. Moving around. And give him another call. He should come straight in unless he smells us. He won't hear us, we're not making a sound. Damn, is he behind the tree now? I have binoculars, so I can't make him focus any different than this. Can be a pain. Oh, it ran. It's running. Oh, man. There it goes. Oh, I can't even see it. Bummer. The wind must be bad. Well, we saw one, 8:05. Could have shot one at 8:11, but it ran off. So we'll keep calling, we'll see what happens. Look at that. Can you see it? It is pretty big. That's a nice red deer. In any game. It has gone behind a bush there. I don't know if it's the one we had before. This is 5 minutes later, 10 minutes later. I've went into the tree stand for a while, I moved down, and I've come down to the ground. It could be the same one, I'm not sure. I need one more call. Just a little call. Oh yeah, it's gonna come in, I reckon. This is the 30-06. It's a lever action in the Classic. It's down. Let's go check that out. Look at that. That is very nice. Oh, pressing the wrong buttons. Because I am used to Call of the Wild. Man, look at that. Let's have a look at the map. All right, there's my tent here. This is where we, you know, zipped in. I did spend a little time there in that tree stand, not long. And we've seen two now. So we're at the bottom corner. So you can go to that outlook and walk up this way if you want. Just in the forest area at the moment. But you will get the red deer in the flats as well. But I like up here. Yeah, this could be the same one as before. So we've managed to call it back. Let's have a good look at it. But man, check that out. That's the type of red deer we want in the call of the wild. Look at that for a true rack. See how they've done it, how different each side is? That is a nice looking red deer. Let's spin around. Oh, hang on. What am I doing? Let's check him out. All right, we hit the skull, neck bone. So right through that skull. Must have missed the brain and into the neck bone. But this the 30-06 in this game does do a lot of damage. See, wound time, nothing. Straight away it was dead. Trophy integrity, 100%. So we're going to take a trophy shot. It's a 268. We're going to get 89.5. Or 86 maybe if we're lucky. So it's... Hang on. This always ceases to amaze me. Alright, spin. There we go. That'll push you back. Put the 30-06 in your hand and look at that for a beautiful shot. I'm not even going to move the deer. We're going to take it like that. Ah, oh, that is fantastic. Loving it. All right, let's keep hunting. First red deer down. Look at that. It's a beauty. Let's try and find another one or two. Let's see how much money we get. We'll accept it. And there we go. We got 90. So I bought a packet of bullets today for this, which was 62 or 68. We've made that back straight away with one bullet. You little ripper. Oh, no, don't run. Oh, man, the wind must have gave me away. The females were calling for a while. I didn't know there was a male there. It was only small, really tiny. The red deer here. Oh, still in this forest area. I'm headed for the more open plains now. I think we may have lost this one. They were around here. Bummer. Even though it was only a little one, I would have taken it. Why not? But the search continues. We'll head down. There's the tower. They're going to head down around this area. I've already been here, right up along here. So I'm going to come along this way and probably cross there and see how we go. You never know. Oh, we found three females. That male isn't with them. They might be different females. I just heard something run. What are you? You sound like another female. There's one behind me. I don't know if they're with the male. We'll have a quick look. Just never know. That's some geese around. I think I've got a few more to shoot of them, and I've got 1,000 geese in this game. Like, I'm really close. My next hunt, I'll get it. Might do that if you want. Oh. That's a male. And that could be the one that ran, because we've sort of circled around. So now the wind should be good if it stays the same. Let's look in that patch. It's in here somewhere. There. Yeah, I think it could be the one from before. Oh, it's not a bad one, actually. He's down. Look at that. That's a nice deer. Let's go check it out. All right. I've used two bullets so far. I had a packet of four and a gun. And this could be up there. Maybe 70 or 80 will get paid for it. So more than a packet of bullets anyway. And here we go. There's another not bad one. Yeah, that's okay, isn't it? Look at that. I think we can squash grass down in this game. So, just going to have to deal with that. You can see right there, we've probably smashed both lungs. At that, yeah, right lung and left lung. And right through the shoulder blade as well. This gun's pretty powerful in this game. I really like it. It's one of my favorite guns. Oh, we're going to get 57. So, no, I miscalculated, actually. Oh, don't go all that way, dude. Just turn around. Turn around, son. There you go. It's good. Put your gun in your hand. Now let's get a little bit closer there. Oh, look at that. I might tilt the head up. Oh, you gotta be careful doing it. Oh, that's not bad. Look at that. Beautiful shot. Let's see. We'll get 57. 58. There we go. We'll sell that and keep on hunting. Oh man, we had a few down there and they've run. It was a really tiny, tiny male. We'll go down and have a look. Okay, maybe the wind is bad again. What is that one out there? Another female. There are females everywhere. But just over that hill, a male ran. It was just so tiny. But it gave a pretty big bellow. That's it there. It's glowing up on the hunter, mate. But then when I saw it, it had the tiniest antlers I've ever seen on a red deer in this game. A fair dinkum. So we're on the edge now. That's the forest, though, you know, up here. We're on the edge of it now. Get nice clear shots if you do get big red deer out here. There's something there on the ground. Let's just have a quick look. But I don't think we got a big one around here at the moment. Really not sure why they ran. I think it's the wind. See how the leaves are going that way? And the animals in this game, if they get a sniffier, they're off. They don't hang around. Yeah, just got a female sitting down there. The others all run off by the looks of it. She's there, all looking terrified. As you can see, they're not worth shooting a female. They got no score. So you're just going to waste the bullet. Oh, there's one there. That's another female. We'll keep moving around. We'll try and find a nice, one more nice male or two. Hopefully we can do it. Look, there it is. It's a male red deer. The tiniest red deer I've ever seen in this game. Like, I don't even know if you're going to get your 10 cents back on the bullet if you shoot it. We can give it a whirl. Bad shot. I don't even know if I hit that. If I did, I hit it in the butt. Let's run over and find out. Poor little bugger. If you're going to shoot him, better to put him down straight away than wound him. Well, he may live to fight another day. But man, that is the tiniest one I've ever seen. If I had a trophy lodge in this game, I'd put it in there. Just for, you know, giggles, really. But let's see. Did we hit it? Was that past these bales, so... This could be his track here. Yeah, it's a male roaming. Man, you're roaming all over the joint, dude. Oh, we hit it in the body. Alright, I'll see if I can find it. Hopefully, we can. Okay, we found him. He's just standing there. I'm gonna put him out of his misery. It's the only fair thing to do at this point. You could see him limping at the back. So I'd say the first bullet has hit him in the butt. So let's get a packet of these in there. A packet of 10 will be nice instead of 4. I got the bull pup. Also today, I've only got the one caller, I think. Have I? Oh, I got a hog caller and a fox caller. I forgot I had those. Let's load this gun up. Alright, a deer did stop running. Mainly because it had a sore butt, I'd say. But yeah, that was a bad shot. Not a problem. When you do a bad shot, just track them and your tracking will go up in this game. Because everything levels. The guns level, the tracking levels, everything. The spotting levels. So, as you're tracking them, your tracking goes up. And it'll tell you when it goes up on the screen that, your tracking's leveled. So, pretty cool. Now, we probably won't take a trophy shot at this one. Although, it would be funny. Have a look at it, man. I've never seen a red deer this small in this game. Will we get 10 cents for the bullet? Or 6 cents? Oh, we get 7.1. We're going to pay for the bullet. Yeah, see, right hind leg that first shot. So we hit it in the butt there. Then we did get the right lung and the neck bone. We might take a trophy shot with this. Why not? It's a beast. Hey? It's a beast of an animal. I'm here, hey, little one. Man, this can be so hard. Look at that. We nearly had a good shot. Come on! Come on! Oh! It's funny sometimes. Oh, close. All right, we're just going to lift your head up. Show those gnarly antlers of yours. Oh, come on, dude. You got a rubber neck. Like, seriously. All right, let me go this way. Just try and drive the audience mad. All right, that'll do. Let's focus on those antlers. Awesomeness. Look at that. My God, it is so small. Yeah, smallest one I've ever seen in this game. So we have accomplished something today. Well, if that weren't cool. And I just saw its legs in behind there. So, we're just going to have to wait now. It is coming. I think the wind's okay. It's sort of, they're blowing that way, so we should be cool. So, I'll give it another call. Haven't seen its head. I don't know how big it is. Just saw its back leg. And it is in there. Slowly moving towards us. We're just going to have to be very patient. Hopefully it pops out and coming pretty straight at us. It'd be nice. Might be able to get a nice sideways shot there. And there it is. Oh, I think it's not very big. I can't tell. It's okay. It's just, yeah, I think it's a huge one. Oh, that's a nice call on it though. No, it's just there. I'm giving one more call back. Getting moving. It's a nice little call on it. Alright, there you are, cowboy. Come on in. Now remember, shift is breathe on this. I mean, space bar, not shift. And he is so still there. That's it. Good boy. Took his time. Just gonna have to wait. He's down. Man, I love this gun. I got, been saying in some of the other, when I used the 30-06 in Call of the Wild, that it's pretty much my favorite gun in Classic. It's just a little ripper. But yeah, it's a lever action in this game. It's got to be one of my highest level guns on the... that's only small. Yeah, so that's a tiny one. Although, see how thick the antlers are? They're really thick on these animals. When you get a really big one, it looks like it's got two trees growing out the top of its head. They're amazing. Right, let's pick this up. Oh, it's shoulder blade, right lung and liver. And we're going to get 50 cents. 100% harvest value. Let's see what we get. Oh, I don't want a trophy shot, sorry. Alright, let's just, whatever. Take that, discard. Alright, accept, whatever. And we're going to get, 49 GMs. Not bad, but you know, you'd always hope for a little more when you're at least 60, but yeah, can't complain. Ah, well, there we go, guys. What a hot old hunt that was. As you see, I'm standing in the fire, man. That's how hot it was. No, it wasn't too bad. It wasn't that hot. It was pretty cool. Hot, cool. We got, our first red deer was not a bad one for this game. The second one was pretty average. And then after that, like, we got that third one. It was the tiniest one I've ever seen. Then we got another little one. But we did have a good hunt. We've been here for, a couple of hours. We got four red deer. I did go to Hirschfelden Call the Wild earlier. I had no luck at all. Shot a couple of fallow deer and saw some wild boar. And I shot a roe deer. Didn't even hear a red deer call. Went to some of the hot spots. People are giving to me in the comments. No luck as yet. I will go back. But I thought I'd come here, have a look. I like Hirschfelden in the classic. And I do like the red deer. Hope you do too. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for dropping by. And I'll catch you on the next one.